The Civil Service Association says it still has to conduct some other meetings before a definite statement can be made on the issue of government requiring its members to write to refuse the 4% increase. However, President Mary Isaac says the association only heard a call from members to write to their respective permanent secretaries, stating whether they will accept the salary increase. The CSA says it regards this call by Public Service Minister Dr. James Fletcher as a breach of the process and has instructed its members not to put anything down in writing.
So for now, we only want to convey the message that our members ought not to be writing to anyone regarding negotiations.
Just last Monday, the public service minister stated that the Met 228 public officers out of a 2,500 base had rejected the 4% offer. He had urged those who did not wish to accept the 4% increase to write to their respective permanent secretaries no later than the end of May. The CSA, for its part, added that the government negotiating team did not enter negotiations with individual members and therefore any action must go through the union.
I believe that there is a process and we have to embrace processes where they exist. I believe there has been a breach of that process. That process has broken down a number of times during the negotiations and as we can see right now. So we are going to speak to that later on at some point with our members. But for now, we can only say that we want everyone to respect due process where it exists. And we see a problem where we are involved in a process and a number of times people have moved away from the process.
As far as the CSA is concerned, this latest development represents another breakdown in communication. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.